Google and Alphabet CEO Sundar Pichai will co-chair a new CEO council with over 30 CEOs to help Ukrainians and Afghans resettle in the US. It builds on Google's long-standing support for immigrants, dreamers and refugees, and will help people through access to technology, jobs and more, Pichai said. The Welcome US CEO Council is co-chaired by Accenture CEO Julie Sweet. Subscribe to the channel for more news.